Every Democrat voted to cap the cost of insulin. Almost every Republican voted against that.
Democrats are lowering health care costs. Republicans are keeping them high. And your vote can stop them. Vote for Bridget Fleming.